So it needs a hill. Cities are we in? 12 cities right now. Glory to God's a lot better after the buff. Great people. Get a spearman down here at some point, the barbs will spawn. Ah, spearman spawned. I knew the archer was coming, but I kind of expected the spearman not to be coming. Let's go down there. Have a shot there. There. Prove it. Spearman allowed me to continue building my stoneworks, which just didn't quite finish. Right. The library. Alrighty, the worker down that way would be good. Another Moscow shortly. I can't believe I'm going to lose that to expansion. Oh, I don't have the money to buy the Petra tiles anyways, it's annoying. I'll live. Okay. Gotta be careful. Playing with a bunch of players I don't know. I know D Adams. I know Panda a little bit, but I don't know the rest of these players. Yeah, there's a. I don't think so. Workers. I think he's gonna leave because the guy's last second moving. Guy wants to leave. That's Korea. He lost a city. A city he shouldn't have planted in the first place and wants to leave because the guy's last second moving. Over it. No Petra. Billy stole our Petra. We'll remember that. Billy's gonna be on meld missions for some time now. I could have got Petra, by the way. I don't get to do a lot of other fun things, though, so kind of okay. That told me I could get Petra. Yeah. But I'm doing other things. It's okay. It's annoying. Kind of a big deal. Kind of okay though. Okay, city needs aisles. Hey, okay, policy next turn. Gold from shrines and temples. Oracle went. The nuts. clear the clamp. Okay. We do finish philosophy. Gold. Like the fetcher, maybe. Make the cap grow any faster. I'm working all the food tiles. I don't like my position militarily between two players like that. It's annoying. I could still be building Petra. Fuck. It's pretty ridiculous he even attempted it. It's like... Next double drop. I will keep an eye on him. Should we just fucking start it? 8 turns. I had that thought too, Pipoli. I don't like how he has these tiles directly adjacent to me. Why build a great lighthouse? Because I want the merchant points. Oh, it was growing there. Fuck, I would never have done that if I saw it was growing there. Just recently changed to that.
Tribute received.
A nation! Excellent. Look at that in just a second. Donation from Mystic Love donates $55. Wow, thank you very much, man. He says, just a small token of appreciation for the quality content you put out there, saving me many hours of learning. Civ, been in the gaming industry for ages. I know it's hard to be a full-time streamer. Keep up the good work. Well, man, donations like that really, really help. Thank you very much for that. Really appreciate it. And if you're in the gaming industry, man, and you ever want to reach out to me for some gaming-related kind of thing, by all means, please do. And I'm glad to hear you're enjoying the content. Yeah, cheers. Thank you very much for that. Alright, let's go back to purchasing pagodas and get one here, I guess. And right there. Civil Service is pretty good this game. So is Metal Casting, though. Metal Casting is really good. I love the Empire early. Those are tiles in it. Didn't ask for a rename. If he wants a rename, he's more than welcome to have it. Not the capital, I won't rename ones that have already been renamed for other players, but other than that. Alright. 444, National College up after that. Went. two people are building Colossus. I should check the text, I guess. Would have liked that. What do we improved? Hills. Help with the roads, too. City could really do with more hills. Just finally win. Best Petra ever. Alright. Probably the stables, actually. Kind of annoyed I didn't attempt it. Well. I believe mods can actually update the the stream title kit, by the way. So should be fine. Make expos? Yeah, maybe. City growth. Really entered medieval. Yeah, okay, through civil service. Oh, ads. I just did, ads. You guys in 30 seconds. Alright, let me read the rest of the stuff in here. So, plus 1 happiness from temples, okay. And plus 2 science from temples, and 25% science from Grand Temple. And Grand Temple, gold at city outcome by 50%, okay. Okay, fucking Rome is going crossbows.
Tribute received.
Donation! Donation from the Thriz donates $60 and says, bidding war for top donation, lol. You're awesome, Filthy, and so are your subscribers. Play on, homie. Thrizzington for a city name, if you will. Done and done. Man, some really, really awesome donations today. Thank you very much for that. Very, very, very helpful. You're keeping me afloat, so thanks, guys. Oh, I know I get a Reformation belief. Should've added this a while ago, Von Mas. Yeah, man. I know. Subscriber, Godly Force just subbed. Oh, thank you, Godly Force. Hopefully you'll make it onto the team this time for XCOM, man. But welcome to the channel. And we've seen you around, but welcome to the sub club. Oh, thanks for that, man. Which we're not calling it that. It's not going to be called a fucking sub club. We're going to figure out something for it at some point. It's on my to-do list of things. So I haven't done it yet. But welcome.